Thomas's fault.
Who shot? Raise your hand if you shot. Let's see it.
So,
that's what I thought.
We're at Lupercalia, and we're just hanging out in the populous area. And Thomas tells me a story about an encounter he had with a friend of his and his friend's daughter. And his daughter was a precocious child who liked to come to Thomas to get scared. So she would come over to Thomas. She came over to Thomas. She said, "I'm having a birthday party." And Thomas, of course, being Thomas, "You're not having a party. There's no fun. It's all been used up." So she goes running back over to her dad. Dad, he says, "I'm not having a party. There's no fun." Her dad says, "Well, what do you think?" So she goes running over to Thomas again. "My dad says I'm having a party." "You're not having a party. See, the fun, there's a limited amount of fun. And when an adult dies, whatever fun is left gets spread around to all the adults. And if there's any left over, then you get fun. There's none left." I told him he needed to write a song about this, and he told me to do it. So I did.
You walked into that.
I did. I totally did.
I am not above explaining my students' talents.
What's left behind when a grown-up's dead is passed around the adults. You see, there's no fun left for thee. The final day of middle school, she came running full of glee to tell me of the golden rule: you must give fun unto me. That's not the way it works, my dear, for this life it can be cruel. The summer's been revoked, I fear, and you'll have to stay in school. What's left behind when a grown-up's dead is passed around the adults. You see, there's no fun left for thee. When you'll arrive, she came to call with her quest still on the mind. She strolled up to me standing tall, and her hands were held behind. "What say you now?" she cried to me as she flashed a jeweled ring. "When you've been bad to such degree, getting coal is just the thing." And by the way, St. Nick's not real. Slide, you'll heal. There is no fun you've ever misled. What's left behind when a grown-up's dead is passed around the adults. You see, there's no fun left for thee. The moral of my little tale, if a moral there may be: some children love to gnash and wail, and in fear they find strange glee. So if your fun is all used up and your spirits bleak and mild, remember that to fill your cup you can terrorize a child. There is no fun.